Guys, I can't breathe. It's not working. Press the like button. I can't breathe.
Oh, wait, what? There's a bunch of water around me now. You're telling me I can breathe now? That's working. That's working. I can breathe now.
Today, we're playing Minecraft.
But we can only breathe underwater.
The objective is pretty simple. We've got to find diamonds. And well, if we die, this video ends. I have no idea how we're going to do this because we need to be in water basically at all times because we're going to suffocate in air. But I love air. If you want to get some merchandise, go to the jelly store and enjoy this video.
Anything seem a little bit different?
I'm drowning! You guys? I'm drowning!
It's completely fine. Jelly. Calm down, Jelly.
Not, why am I not dying? I don't understand.
We can breathe underwater.
Yeah, I think so too. It seems pretty apparent to me, Jelly.
I mean, obviously we built an entire house.
Yeah. I am not a fish. I am still human. This doesn't make
sense. Jelly, you sure look like a fish.
Yeah. Okay. I seem to be fine as well. So I guess this is where we live now.
Look at this cozy place, guys.
Are you telling me this is our house, guys?
I don't know. Are these our pets? Look at our pets.
We're
in an ocean.
Hello, pet.
Wait, guys.
Every fish is not our pet, Craner.
This is where we keep our pet fish, but because it's water, they just swim out. Speaking of, guys, we're literally walking around underwater.
Oh, yeah, wait.
I just realized that. Craner just fell on his
face. Head out of the floor, please.
I don't think I'm good at walking, guys.
And this thing just fell over.
You can walk around like normal and hit people like normal.
Ow.
I'm literally walking around like I'm on the surface.
Whoa, yeah, this is actually so cool. Impressive.
Okay, well, I think we should definitely get some diamonds.
That's right. The goal of today is to get diamonds without dying. Now,
guys,
that's pretty easy because we can breathe underwater.
We don't have anything.
Right?
Yeah.
Well, Josh.
That's fine. We'll go back up to the surface and we'll go get some wood.
Sorry, Jelly.
Listen, exactly. We get wood and that's where we start making pickaxes.
We even have like a little walkway to go up.
They're called stairs, Josh. All right. So let's find ourselves a nice tree.
Perfect.
Okay. Looks great.
We'll spread out a little bit and start chopping this. Okay,
spreading out.
So much for spreading out.
Guys, this is mine. This is mine. Oh,
this is mine.
I'm going to build myself the most beautiful mermaid.
This seems a little bit too easy. Wait, guys, what are those blue dots?
Wait, it's almost empty.
Ow.
Josh, get back in the water.
Oh my God, I'm drowning. I mean, suffocating. What?
What the? Breathing underwater only, guys.
Guys, I'm on half health.
Oh, are you kidding me?
What?
That was so quick.
You're telling me we can't be here in the air? The bubbles are going down again.
We can only breathe in the water. Whatever that means.
Oh, wait. So when we go out, we got to go.
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
And then down here, we're like.
Well, yes. Okay, wait. I have an idea. I'm going to get some wheat real quick. Get some food going and then I jump back in the water.
I mean, I already had a bunch of fish cuz we were underwater. But yeah, you do that.
But I don't really like
fish. Has anybody thought about how hard it's going to be to get diamonds when we can't breathe?
Oh, I'm going to die.
I'm going to die. I'm going to die.
That's what I'm saying, guys.
No!
It's going to be really hard to do.
Jeez.
Yeah. I think you might have a point there.
Guys, who's got all the wood?
The hardest challenge
I've had two so far.
Okay.
I think we've got a workbench.
Just keep getting wood because we've got a workbench in the house. Okay, you've made one.
Okay. Get wood, quick! I've got enough wood for a couple pickaxes, guys.
Yeah, I think I got enough wood too now.
Okay,
what about
I've
you?
Got
Josh,
five.
Are you coming? I'm gonna swim down to the house.
See you guys at the house.
This is great. I love swimming towards my
Actually, it's quite nice because we can swim as well.
We got our crafting tables.
Wow,
right
look
here.
At all of these crafting tables.
Wait, one stone, guys.
That just blew it up, Jelly.
Look, guys, I made another crafting table. Okay, well, now we all
have
one.
You're
so didn't
all right.
need.
You're should we get a, jelly, should we get a pickaxe each, guys?
Yep.
Yeah, let's do
Can
that.
Can someone tell me how we're supposed to be expected to mine?
What do you mean?
Well, how are we going to get into a cave when it's going to drown?
Josh.
Ooh.
Look at the walls of the house.
Oh, wait, yeah. Yeah, why don't we just do that?
But guys, wait, that's our house, guys.
We've got a little bit of a cheat way.
But I feel like a pickaxe is more important.
A stone pickaxe, but...
Guys!
Iron will be a little bit more difficult.
I mean, honestly, if we build this entire house, we should probably already have these tools anyway.
I know we're doing a challenge here, but we can't stoop this low to where we're just...
Well, we just did.
We can just rebuild it later.
We literally make our own rules.
Dude, we can rebuild it with diamond blocks. How about that?
Diamond house sounds good,
Yeah, that
Jelly.
Sounds like a good plan.
Yeah,
actually.
That's what I'm talking about,
Unfortunately,
man.
We wish we'd made the house out of iron.
Yeah,
that would be
helpful. Oh, speaking of iron, guys, follow me. I actually saw some up here.
Wait, what?
Follow me, guys.
I'm following.
Follow the craner fish this way.
I guess
the
craner
fish. He just called himself a fish.
Oh, yeah, I see the iron.
Right there, look.
Wait, that's so cool. Okay, well, that's not enough for all of us, guys. That's only three pieces.
That's literally three. That's one pickaxe.
But not enough for all of us.
I think we're honestly going to have to head to the surface and find find a mine.
No.
Right
we need
now.
A cave, guys.
Come on, I don't want to
okay.
do that.
Crainer, let's just... it's going to be okay. Should we, like, split up in each direction and see who finds a cave first?
I guess. I mean...
All right, that's the most efficient way, you know?
But we need to be able to get back in water.
Right, so yeah. stay close to water. Go! Okay, I'll go on the left side.
How are we supposed to split up
way.
When there's not really any directions?
I, dude, I'm just trying to find a cave, okay? I don't know.
I'll go inwards to see what I can get.
Oh,
I see.
Crainer, are you kidding me?
I'm
Crainer,
sorry,
follow.
Jelly.
Okay, Crainer,
okay.
follow.
Oh my, am
I'm
I gonna
really
make that?
Bad at direction.
Am I gonna make
okay.
that? Holy crap! Okay, I found a mine.
No way. Did
no,
you, Josh.
Huh? Huh?
Josh,
oh
don't
my,
die.
Oh my, so many died.
What is
okay.
going on with you, Josh?
Okay, guys. Okay,
did you find one?
Okay, so you guys need to run. Straight towards the village and go through it and keep going.
Dude,
okay?
I'm not gonna make it.
You
I'm not full
help.
Water, I need to breathe!
Yeah, go in the water first and then okay. make this run, okay? But make sure you're at full health or
okay,
you won't make
okay.
it.
This is gonna be dangerous. Jelly, where are you? Are we gonna be,
I'm
breathing gonna
underwater.
Be together on
I'm,
this?
I'm coming back.
Okay, if you guys can make it, I've got a whole plan of what we're gonna do.
I'm running!
Okay, keep straight. An eye out for you guys.
I'm running! Dude, I don't know if I'm gonna make this. Okay, I need to breathe again. I need to breathe
Ball
again.
Water. Okay, Jelly sees it. Oh my god, that's so far away,
Oh
Josh.
My god, dude, I'm not sure if I'm gonna make this. Josh, I see Josh!
Oh, hey! Oh, you guys went the complete wrong way.
I just made it.
No!
Grainer, Grainer, don't get take full damage.
No! Grainer's gonna die!
Are you kidding me?
Come on, Grainer!
Come on!
Oh
there
my
you
god,
go.
Yes. All right,
good
okay,
boy,
Jelly.
Good boy.
Ooh, now, right in front of us is a cave, I think. If we can flood it,
you think?
We can help mine with it.
You gotta be sure about this,
wait.
Josh.
See, look.
Yes. Ooh. Oh, and there's a creeper.
Get in the water, you don't get damaged that much.
Ah!
Doesn't hit me.
Ah!
Okay. It's
we're
dead.
Good. We're
wait,
right.
more creepers, more creepers.
Oh my god, skeletons. Oh my god, there's so much. There are okay. so many mobs.
Iron.
But look how good this is. We can literally
wait.
Use this.
We can just make a little breathing arrow. Iron, yeah! You're right. I'm gonna chop it.
Watch out for your breath.
Oh my god, right, I might die.
Get all the iron.
Get
all the iron.
Get in.
Jelly, breathe the water.
Okay, I got seven
gotta,
iron, boys.
Oh, we gotta keep, God. Like, job, doing Jelly. This.
There's
so...
a ravine here.
That is
wait,
crazy.
Really?
Yeah.
A ravine
wait,
is
you've got
perfect.
Nine? Guys, okay.
I have seven
let's,
iron, yes.
Okay, well, let's use this opportunity to make our iron pickaxes,
yes.
okay?
Yes. Okay,
we need
okay,
a furnace.
Someone take a furnace.
Oh, I got anybody's coal here got and more table. Iron, guys. I'm working on
okay,
it.
Grab that, Jelly.
Does anybody have a crafting table?
Okay, I can make one. Relax.
Cool.
It's so weird that we're just underwater right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna die. Weird, I'm right? gonna die. I'm gonna
Jelly,
die.
Jelly,
die. Oh!
Oh
so
my
close.
God, Jelly.
Okay.
Get up here, Jelly. We gotta find
you guys have coal?
No, you got
okay.
some. You just said.
Okay, guys, I'm really doing all the hard work here.
Brandon, didn't
what?
You get some iron as well?
What do you mean, me get iron?
No, didn't you get some earlier?
Yeah, I got one.
Put it in.
Okay.
He's got one iron.
I'll put that in there.
Just one. One sec. Let me breathe. I'll put it in. There we go.
Good
and
job,
now,
Jelly.
Watch this, guys. Yep. The man yep. who's done all the work.
Yep, definitely.
Boom.
Didn't come
and
up with
boom.
This idea or anything.
There we
perfect.
Go.
Good job,
there
Jelly.
Actually, how much did we get? Oh, we have enough. Guys, we can
yeah,
make buckets
so
with that.
Much.
Oh, my God. That's a genius
buckets
idea.
Are gonna be great. By the way, has anybody noticed that there's a baby chicken with
yeah,
us?
I threw yeah, an egg down, it. And it just kind of like. It.
No, Jelly. Why?
Food. Last thing. The pickaxe. Guys, I got a bucket and a pickaxe. Yeah.
Nice. Now, all right. I need to do is go get the water from upstairs.
No.
Yeah.
No,
oh,
no.
yeah. We have to go
I'll
up
just
for
go
that.
Get
no,
the
no,
water,
no, no.
Guys.
Wait. Try not to block me off for
I'll
anything.
Just go get all the water.
That would be really.
Oh, wait. It's an ocean. I can't really ruin it for anybody.
Yes, you
yeah,
can.
Yeah, but you could Crainer. Block off the water supply.
Oh.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay. I'm going to die, aren't I?
Goodbye, Josh.
Josh, pick up water. Pick up water. You will otherwise die.
Uh-oh.
He's made it.
Oh, he did it.
Yay.
All right. Time for us to go.
All yeah, right. let's go.
So,
where
are we going next, boys?
Yeah. Oh, that's a skeleton. We just
go down
Skelly,
to the ravine,
Skelly.
Guys. There's a huge ravine there.
Yeah, oh, well, then that's perfect.
That.
Let's go for it. Okay, make sure to get some air or whatever we call
oh,
this.
Oh, yeah, good
Jelly's
point.
Dying.
Thank you. Thank you. Good point. I forgot.
We got some free water.
Ooh. Can we make golden
free
buckets?
Water. What? No,
free
why
water
do you ask
feels
these questions?
Better than bucket water.
Okay, uh-oh, skeleton. Okay, be careful when fighting because you can get distracted and then forget.
Okay, wait, guys, yeah. we need to go deeper, man.
Ooh, oh, lava. Oh,
it's working.
Okay, hang on. Just gotta quickly
you guys
breathe.
Think we can breathe in lava?
No.
Probably not. But
wait, Crainer, you should try.
Try.
No,
okay,
you should try, Jelly.
Oh, great, we're at a dead end.
All right, this
yeah,
is a
this
dead
is
end.
Not gonna work, is it? Dang it, okay.
Oh, all right, man.
Let's keep moving.
Guys, I feel like we're kind of outplaying this. Like, we're actually pretty good.
We're more smarter than they expect.
I'm about to die.
Yep. Don't kill Jelly, please. Don't kill Jelly. My video will
I said it a second too early, guys.
Definitely not smarter than expected.
Okay, guys, we must be pretty far down now.
Wait a minute. Guys, there's literally diamonds here.
Wait,
diamonds!
I'm not even kidding, man. Look, I'm just making a little pathway to it.
We actually got diamonds.
Who got rid of my water?
Josh.
Josh!
What are you doing?
Josh!
Josh!
You got rid of the water!
I picked up a lava bucket to make fun of you guys and kill you. Now I don't have a water bucket. Give me
and
water.
And Josh, come into the water. I've got all the diamonds, though. I've got the diamonds.
Well,
what are you
gonna
do when
you're
dead, Jelly?
He's not dead.
I'm actually doing it, guys.
How long is that gonna last, Jelly?
No.
Hey, Jelly?
What?
I'll save you with my water if you give me one diamond.
You have
Wait, you have water?
No, I got water. I was lying to you.
Fine. Give me water. Give me water, please. I'm gonna die.
Give me one diamond first. Thanks, buddy.
No!
Goodbye,
dying piece of...
Okay, just sitting here.
Yes! Jelly died, Josh. Now it's just you and me, buddy.
I also took, like, almost all the diamonds with
me.
Yeah, okay.
And Crana died as well.
Wait,
guys, where are the diamonds?
I took them. I died.
Yeah,
I'm the last one alive. Where are they?
They died in the lava. They burned down, okay?
Are you kidding me?
Josh didn't get any diamonds, Jelly.
Oh, he deserves it. Thanks for watching this video. If you want to watch another one, click over here. Two on the screen, one for you to click on.
Click now because the air is running out. Please, do it now. I'm going to die otherwise.